Hey guys, so I'm just at Sydney Airport right now, about to board my flight to Melbourne. This weekend I'm running a seminar training the female fitness model, so I'm really excited for that. So I will bring you guys along with me. I'm also going to do a training session at the gym and then show you guys some behind the scenes of my seminar. Just arrived in Melbourne. I'm staying at the Crown Towers. How amazing is this? Heaven. Those selfie mirrors though. Anyways, I'm just about to go down and go get some food now and head to the gym, and I'm gonna film my session. So we are just having lunch right now at the Atlantic in Melbourne. I'll show you what I've got. I'm on comp prep at the moment, as you guys know, so I'm going for the healthy option.
Thank you.
Grilled barramundi and some salad. Got a steak here, some zucchini. Yum.
You want some?
Yeah. So I'm about to start an upper body session. I'm going to be hitting the back and a little bit of shoulders, and I'm training today at Recomp in Melbourne CBD. So I'll take you through my workout. Just arrived back in my hotel after a few business meetings. I am going out for dinner tonight to Rockpool, which I'm really excited about. But in the meantime, I'm up to another one of my meals. So I just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about my food when I travel. Because I am in comp prep at the moment, I have to be a little bit more strict. So in saying that, I like to get my meals done. In advance. So I picked up some meals yesterday from Nutrition Station in Bondi, and these guys measure out all of my meals exactly to fit my macros, my meal plan. So it makes it really convenient for me when I'm traveling. I put my meals in the minibar fridges when I stay at hotels. I guess the only downside is that I pretty much eat all of my meals cold. Which is okay, it's not too many meals, and I guess when I do eat out, it just makes those meals a little bit more enjoyable. But I'll show you what I've got with me now. So here it is, guys. So what I've gotten from Nutrition Station is 100 grams of chicken. I've got some mushrooms, 100 grams, and 100 grams of green beans. The other meals that they have prepped for me have carbs, so they've got sweet potato in them. So no matter where I go, I always make sure that there are options in terms of food so I can be prepared. When I am traveling overseas, I like to do research to know where the healthy food places are, if there are any meal prep companies available that could potentially deliver me meals. So I just find, especially during comp prep, it does help me stay on track. Tonight when I go out to Rockpool, it is a little bit of a fancy restaurant, so I'm just gonna have to be mindful of the food choices that I make. So when I go out for dinners, especially when I am needing to be a little bit more strict with my meals, I get a lean protein source. So this might be white fish, like a barramundi. I could also order a chicken, turkey, other seafood like prawns even. So I just find that you need to sort of eat to what you would eat at home, basically. So if I have carbs left for the day, then I might order like some rice or sweet potato, baked ideally. And same with the vegetables. So I always like to get a big serving of veggies because I know that this will keep me full. Especially when you go to restaurants, guys, do not be afraid to ask for things on the side. I'm sorry, my arm's getting sore. Don't be afraid to ask for things like dressings, sauces on the side, and be mindful of when you look at the menu, words like sauteed or fried. They are things that I do avoid because it means that there are excessive oils or they're cooked in butters, which you don't want. Little things like that can mean like hundreds and hundreds of extra calories. So when I eat out, I just try and be super plain and simple. I know it's not that exciting, but I've got goals, I've got my comp coming up, and I know that I need to eat in order to, yeah, eat as close to the meals that I do at home. So I'm gonna show you guys what I order at Rockpool. I showed you a little bit earlier what I got. We went to the Atlantic, which is at the Crown, and I ordered the barramundi. So tonight's gonna be nice, and I'll show you what I order there. But for now, I'm gonna eat my prepped meal and then go have a nap. So I'm just out at dinner right now. We ended up going to Rosetto, which is just outside the Crown. I will show you what we got. I actually got red meat for once, which is a very big rarity for me. But my coach made me.
I made it, yes. No, I'm fine.
So this is our dinner. Here's my steak. Some broccolini.
I think I'm okay.
And some potatoes.